using the science behind a N95 mask.
I'm going to spray one half of it with the spray that we have, and I'm going to leave the other half uncoated.
Chemical engineers are trapping coronavirus particles using a special spray.
So you can see on the uncoated side, you just have this kind of blue dye that sits there. If we do the same thing on the coated side, you can see that it instantly vanishes. And that instantly vanishing dye is because what's happening is this negative dye is being canceled out by the positive charge that we add to the surface. And so that's the same way that it would work with COVID.
A coating that Membrion founder Greg Newbloom says can add an extra layer of protection.
It's going to capture any of the virus particles that are in the air near you. So instead of going into your lungs, they stick to the surface of the mask instead.
Is this spray safe for your face area? Is it safe to be near your skin?
Yeah, absolutely. So the materials that we use, they're all environmentally friendly. They're food safe materials. So they're safe to come in contact with the things that we eat. So totally fine to be up next to your face.
Because of that, Newbloom says the spray doesn't need regulatory approval, but he still plans to have a third party test it, anticipating massive interest as masks become the norm. Membrion plans to roll out the mask spray before Christmas. Britt Moore, King 5 News.